here with two sisters who have to accept Islam, alhamdulillah. And inshallah, sister, we're going to repeat after me. First, I'll say it in English and then we'll say it in Arabic. So, I bear witness that there's none worthy to be worshipped or obeyed or followed except Allah. And I bear witness that Muhammad is the messenger of God. Beautiful. You see, that's what it is. Now we'll do it in Arabic, inshallah, and that seals it.
Okay.
You're excited, yeah?
Yeah.
This is it.
See me saying that phrase again?
Yeah. It's just something inside here, don't it?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An la.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashhadu.
Wa ashhadu.
Anna. Muhammadan.
Rasulullah.
Beautiful. That's it.
Allahu Akbar.
You are in the fold of Islam and you know what you've joined.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Allahu Akbar.
I wish I could give you a hug. Well, yeah, I'm not happy.
Okay,
you know, I'd love to have you. I really would love to give you a hug. I'm so happy. I wish you
thank you.
Yeah, you know what? All praise is due to God. And you know, your son's prayers that I've been giving you so much. I'm sure your son's been praying for you every single day.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
I really
do. Prayer is very powerful. And maybe that's the reason you're here today with people in that step.
That's it.
You know what? Allahu Akbar, I'm so happy for you.
Sisters, how did that feel?
Yeah. How did that feel?
I feel amazing.
Brilliant. Alhamdulillah.